Grimstad was home to one of the world's most famous playwrights, Henrik Ibsen. And of course, we have a whole museum dedicated to him. Want to come in and have a sneak peek in one of Grimstad's biggest attractions? Come on! Wow! This is a very special room to enter, because this is where it all started. This exact place, Henrik Ibsen wrote his very first play, Catilina.